それ。それ。
Okay. So, what we're doing today is looking at the way to beat any sort of attack. It's concept based. It's not technique based. It's principle over technique. Okay. It's based on Tai Chi. It's actually Yin and Yang, or as we call here in Japan, Yin to Yo. So it's very important to understand that if your attacker or aggressor has given you a high line attack, often it's very effective to give him a low line counter. Okay. So Mr. Abe here will grab Mr. Suda on a high line, for example. However it is, it doesn't matter. Right? If he's got a free hand, he could hit him in the eyes, throat, or groin. But what we're going to do in this particular concept, he's going to go for the groin. Wham. Kintiki. So he's got rear, lead, rear. That's how we do it. Lead, rear. So see how he's gone low line, then high line, and followed up with the high line. Because as we look at this as a machine, right? Well, usually their shirt says beast on it or whatever. You can get that at yojimbofightgear.com, by the way. If he goes high line, you go low line, and then high line, you're actually breaking his balance, but then also what you've got is you're destroying the computer so the machine can't actually work. And that's what I want to say. You've got to look at it in terms of he is a machine, and if I break the computer on that machine, it's going to be very hard for him to move and hurt you. So that's going to disable him in terms of being able to attack you any further. Now, one thing we always talk about in the beginning, which you may not have seen yet, is that spatial awareness, situational awareness, communication skills, improvisational skills in terms of even your communication, using your head before you use your mouth, before you use your fist. But we're not on that topic right now. Today, we are simply looking at, you know, what are some physical options if that, you know, those preventative measures did not work, what can we do? Well, these are some of those things. So, if, say, he grabs you on a low line, like on the hand or something, which isn't very common, but for women, especially like these sort of things, or whatever it is, even sexual harassment case, if he grabs you low line, he's going to go high. じゃあ今度ローラインで掴んでもらって一回こうだね。So I'm going to get him to go one time each, okay? High line, high line, high line. Okay, so he was grabbed low, so he goes high. Okay, B, こうだね。So he goes low, so Mr. Abe's going to go high, high, high. Simple as that. And you could mix it up too. You could go, your counter is high and then low, high. じゃあ今度そのローラインで捕まれたらハイラインで反撃入れてもらってからその順番にハイロー、ハイローってこう開口みたいな。一回ずつみたいな感じで。はい、お願いします。Okay, so now you'll see the variation of they'll go high, low, high, low, high, low, high, low, high, low, high, low, I meant to say. And yeah, switching between two languages is challenging. The point is that you break their balance a little bit easier. So if you have a bigger opponent, this is one way, high, low, high, you see? One way to adjust them, we call them combative adjustments. One way to make what they're trying to do harder for them and what you're trying to do easier for you. You'll notice that also we're pressing the threat. Okay, they're the threat against you, so we're going to keep pressing them back, as in going forward. So we're not going to stand there and do it in the same position like most traditional arts. We're going to keep going. We're going to walk fucking through this guy. Okay, so if I want to make it home, I need to go through him. That's the mentality you have to have. Again, you want to have all those preventative measures that we always talk about, protecting your personal space, communication, you know, detecting and deterring, those sort of things. But if you are grabbed, or if you are, you know, approached in any sort of way, realizing the opportunities for that equal and opposite, that yin-yang, or the yin to yo, here as we'd say, a high line and low line attacks, that can be very beneficial also.
よし、それ。全然
自然に。で、もちろん今言われた通りにこうやってくれたけど、入ってきたパンチをちょっと忘れた。ね、意識するもらったでしょ。
はい、
ね、もう一回。でね、まっすぐのまっすぐそのストレートしてるのパンチに対してこうパスって言ったけど。そのカバでも全然効果あったでしょ。今カバでも入ったでしょ。だから効果あった。もう正しい、ね。何が正しいか何が違うかっていうのは、効果がある方が正しいでしょ。